Also tonight, HISD approved the academic calendar for the next school year. It includes adding a new spring holiday in April. You can take a closer look at the schedule on our website, khou.com.